Hey everyone, I'm Asia Dang, and thank you so much for joining me on my channel today. I am doing a hair video. I've put my hair through a lot. I'm so sorry. So because I have put it through a lot, it not only has changed texture, but it was also easily prone to breakage. I am now a pro as to how to fix weak and broken hair, which is what this video is all about, people. Now the first tip is really simple, but a lot of people just don't do it, and it is to stop screwing around with your hair. You know, don't blow dry it, don't use a curling iron, don't use a straighten iron, don't use hair extensions, don't color your hair. And I know that it's a struggle, but it's something if you are really serious about fixing your broken hair, you need to stop doing that. The next tip is to change up your hair care routine. I wash my hair maybe once max, twice a week. But when I do wash my hair, I make sure to use products that help strengthen my hair, reduce breakage and split ends, and give me a natural shine. So I've been using Ovation hair products for actually a really, really long time. I keep on hearing these commercials in my car about Ovation like for years now. And I was like, okay, I need to get these products. And lo and behold, they actually wanted to work with me on this video. So I am very, very grateful, and just shows you that everything can come full circle. So this is, where are you? This is so hard. This is the holiday gift set for Ovation. And these are the products that I'm having the hardest time right now. Oh my God. This is impossible. And these are the products that I use. I'm gonna put this down now. What I've been doing is I have been starting with the Ovation Color Therapy Shampoo. Of course, my hair is heavily colored, so this was really important for me to add to my shower routine. This helps to preserve color, and since the goal is to not screw around with your hair and not color your hair as much as you do or as much as I do normally, color preservation is very, very, very important to me. Then before my conditioner, I go to the Ovation Cell Therapy Hair and Scalp Treatment. So this is pre-conditioner. So this has complex proteins in it which help penetrate the hair and build strength from within each strand. This is the all-star of my routine. Right here, guys. So the cell therapy has been proven to reduce breakage by over 80%, and I feel like I am proof of that, considering that the places where my hair used to break months ago are not breaking anymore and are getting stronger and stronger every day. And cell therapy is also proven to reduce split ends, but in all honesty, out of all the issues I have had with my hair lately, split ends have actually never been one of them. It also helps with static and flyaways and gives me really great volume and shine. I didn't put any product in it, so this is all natural volume. And then finally, post Ovation cell therapy, I then follow it with the color therapy conditioner. And I've loved it so much that I actually left a whole set of this at my grandma's house in Hawaii, so my brother can use it because I think that he could actually benefit from it as well. More of the story, change up your hair care routine. Look at the ingredients list, avoid sulfates and parabens. Definitely look into Ovation and Ovation hair therapy to help strengthen your hair from within and reduce the frequency that you wash your hair. I feel like that should have been three separate points, but I lumped them all into one. All right, point three is to stop coloring your hair, and I believe I mentioned this already because I've just been talking a lot today. We decided, Chad and I, my colorist, decided to take me back from platinum to brunette to decide on a color that needed minimum, minimum, minimum touch-ups. April, May, June, July, August, September, October. 6 months later, haven't had to retouch my color. This is exactly what I left the salon looking like post-platinum. So if you're really trying to help improve the condition of your hair, you need to stop coloring it. And if you're someone who colors your hair all the time, like I used to be, you have to talk to your colorist to find a color which you can maintain without going into the salon basically ever. Tip number four is to protect your hair from the elements. So again, my damage is from coloring, but a lot of other people's damage can be from like swimming pools, the chlorine, or even the sun. So if you're a swimmer, wear a swim cap or put conditioner in your hair before you go swimming and then immediately wash your hair. You wanna get that chlorine out of your hair as soon as possible. If you're going to spend the day at the beach or going on a nice long run or going for an amazing hike, definitely wear a hat. There are also kind of like sunscreens you can put in your hair to protect your hair that way. Also, I would highly encourage giving yourself a deep hydrating treatment after you're done with all your outdoor activities to make sure that your hair really stays in healthy, tip-top shape. Also, super sorry if you can hear people talking in the back. There's some kind of party that I was not invited to, so. I have no friends. All right, number five, I say this basically in every video, is to watch what you eat. So diets rich in protein, veggies, and fruits are really healthy for not only your body and your being, but also for your hair. Specifically, omega-3 fatty acids are really important for the health of your hair. They can be found in salmon. If you are vegan, then you can also find them in walnuts and in flaxseed. You can also take omega-3 supplements that can guarantee that you're getting the right amount of omega-3 needed in your diet. Also, produce like kale, spinach, carrots, avocado are all great for your hair. If you wanted to put on like an avocado hair mask, those are really great too. And finally, my last tip, tip number six, is to see a true hair care professional. So if you have to color your hair, like I had to color my hair from platinum back to brunette to start this whole process, go to a professional. Do not do an at-home self-coloring treatment. I beg of you. If you don't know how to properly recolor your hair and add the base color to your hair, you could be making things worse for yourself. Getting your hair colored is a very expensive process, and I totally understand that, trust me. But many salons, I think actually all salons, offer complimentary consultations for chemical services. So go in, find someone you love, get the price, get informed of what all that entails, and then make your next move. All right, everyone, that is it. Those are my six how-to tips on how to fix broken, dead, depressed, sad hair. Thanks again to Ovation Hair for partnering with me on this video. So head over to ovationhair.com and purchase, and we're gonna try this again, an Ovation holiday set. Da, 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 da. And nothing fell out this time. Go ahead and click in the description box below because there will be a direct link there as well. Thank you so, so, so much for watching this video. If you have damaged hair or have dealt with broken hair and have any tips for us, please let us know in the comments. The more tips, the merrier. I'm Aisha Dang. I will see you all next time. Bye. Thanks for watching.